So here is the oil for the this particular car, for the transmission. As you can see, the oil tint is showing that there is some brass residue I can see over here. As you can see, this yellowish tint. So this is due to the worn out components inside the transmission. Actually, there are synchro meshes which are worn out with time. So this yellow tint, which is a golden tint which I can see, this is for those worn out synchro mesh. After a certain time, the synchro mesh will be needed to replace. So what I'm going to do is, I have to fill this oil in this car. For this purpose, there is a plug downside in the transmission. You can see I put this copper line in. This copper line is leading down to that point, to that filling point. So what I'm going to do is, I'm filling oil. So I'm positioning the camera so that you will be able to see. It's a bit difficult to position it over here. Let us see, I'm trying it. I think I will be successful to show you. Because this is thick enough. To flow through this tube.
Yes,
oil, you can see this is dark color oil, but this is not a problem. We can reuse it because this is a transmission, this is not engine. Engine oil must be changed up to certain interval, and transmission oil, if it is manual transmission like this car, so this is no need to change oil after interval. Some people are changing up to certain interval, but it is even not required except to the user. So that by this way, for all the transmission fluid or transmission oil, you can see which had been come off of the transmission during repair. Little bit is remaining, so I'm pouring that also. So that everything should go in the transmission like this. As the level is telling, it's okay. I'm removing the tube. I'm removing the camera also from the from there. Now what I'm going to do is, I have to fix back the plug which is underneath. You can see exactly underneath there is a plug, so I will have to fix it. This 24 millimeter in size. So this is what is the oil filling or the fluid filling in the Corolla transmission. Thank you for watching.